Lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide. Signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding. Maintenance drones.
Why are they attacking?
We're debris from...
Got them!
down was clearly a mistake.
Systems
active. Watch out, flashbang!
Contractors.
I think we can guess. Navigating this storm is brutal. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
Motion dampeners. I bet you can't even hear the storm from inside the ship.
Shield your eyes.
Reload.
Hold the form.
Firing a high impact shot.
Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
This should slow him down.
Are you sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them.
Tell me you tested it.
No time to talk.
Ideas.
This should slow him down.
Oh.
now there'll be fewer left to deal with inside.
Yeah, keep dreaming, Jasoni.
This should punch through their armor.
Downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron.
This should punch through their armor. We've got hostile drones.
Your eyes. Farron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
What the hell is the Broker trying to do to you?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. This chair plugs into the Broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now, and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to Central Operations.
What's the point of this cage?
I don't know.
It's a neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to make sure he doesn't expire. We have to shut this place down.
Where did the Broker get the mercs?
Raised his own private force. They're completely loyal.
Shepard, we really don't have the time.
What do you know about the Broker?
He did this to me.
I was hoping you'd know what he is.
I never got a good look, but he's big. The guards are terrified of him.
A Krogan?
I don't know, but not everyone who visits his office comes back out.
Easy or not, we're all getting out of here.
Good. Central Operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
Get an LOS. Paint the marks.
Bombing on Ilium wasn't exactly subtle.
Extreme, but necessary.
No, it wasn't. Neither was caging Farron for 2 years.
Dr. Tassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
Someone was bound to come after you for working with the Collectors.
It was a mutually beneficial partnership. Your arrival is convenient. The Collector's offer still stands.
It'll be pretty hard to run a base this size with no crew.
They're replaceable. Your arrival is barely an interruption. Enough talk. My operations are too crucial to be compromised by a traitor.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. It's good you brought Archangel to Sony. Your friend's bounty is still unclaimed.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld from massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery. Which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing? Kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Hit him now! Him to bring up that shield again. I've got an idea.
Experienced a power fluctuation while upgrading hardware.
file back online. Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next assault day.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans. It's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new Shadow Broker.
Is taking over as the Shadow Broker really a good idea?
It was either that or lose everything. His contacts, his trading sources, those will really help us. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you...
I'll check the power systems.
It's over. It's finally. For 2 years.
It's all right.
It's been 2 years. I don't... We're different people. You have your mission, and for now, we need to figure out our options. Safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
What kind of information are we talking about?
I'm not sure. I'll need to go through his files. Come back later and I'll try to have something useful for you. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Come by when you have a chance. The doors are always open.
What's this?
That's the old broker's VI assistant. It's actually been helpful with rebuilding the network.
Please let me know if I can organize anything else for you, Shadow Broker.
It also thinks anyone in the room is the broker. I'll play around with the settings later.
My manual is ready whenever you have a moment. Empress has made some unusual purchases lately. She may be expecting to move to a larger mansion.
How are you doing, Liara?
I'm a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. The Shadow Broker had more resources than you can imagine. Here, come on over. He had top-level access to the Turian and Asari governments. And more than one Salarian Dalatros traded intel. And now it's ours.
You're not gonna turn into a recluse with creepy information on everyone in the galaxy, are you?
I can understand the temptation. I've got all the secrets of the galaxy at my fingertips. Give me 10 minutes and I could start a war. But I've got a purpose. Helping you stop the Reapers. That will keep me honest. You know, relatively speaking.
If you're in over your head, we could just crash this thing and walk away.
That's just it. In a way, I feel like I belong here. Working on my own, I was always hunting for leads. With the Shadow Broker's resources, it's about organizing, cataloging. I've got everything, Shepard. This is a dream job. Although, the location could be better.
Have you found anything useful yet?
The Shadow Broker knew about the Reapers. Perhaps that's why he offered to help prove Saren's guilt to the Council.
He didn't want Saren to succeed.
He also knew that the Collectors were Protheans, repurposed to be Harbinger's puppets. There's even some data on the Protheans. I think he knew what was coming and was looking for a way to survive.
Why was he still looking at Protheans? They gave us the warning and the conduit at Ilos, but we've used those.
The Shadow Broker seemed to think there was more out there. Perhaps the Protheans had other plans. Or maybe he was just grasping at anything that offered some hope.
How'd you know what the Shadow Broker was?
I didn't. I had no idea what to expect when we finally found him. But I researched pre-spaceflight cultures during some of my Prothean studies. I know a bit about the Yogg. There's more on the terminals if you want to look. They're a fascinating culture, and a terrifying one.
How's Farron doing?
As well as you'd expect, after 2 years of intermittent torture.
He gonna be okay?
I don't know. He wants to work, so I'm letting him help. Maybe it takes his mind off it.
So, you and Farron?
We're just friends. Commander, are you jealous? If you're concerned, maybe you should do something about it.
You know, I didn't come down here just to talk about Data.
I know. We have some unfinished business. But just because we were together before, I miss you. It's been 2 years. I don't want to put pressure on you.
I've got fond memories of the last time you put pressure on me.
So do I.
Why don't you come to the Normandy for drinks?
I'd like that.
Good. Get your things and come on up.
Okay, thanks. I'll be right there. Just give me a minute.
Thank you.
Did you enjoy the tour?
Yes, it's a beautiful ship. And I ran into Joker. He seemed happy to see me. Although he did ask if you and I would be acting out scenes from some vid called Vanya.
Of course he did.
I also spoke with Dr. Chakwas. I'm glad she's doing well. I brought you something. It took some digging, but I recovered your tags.
I thought I'd never see these again.
You can't get back everything you lose, but sometimes you get lucky.
Yeah, that was the plan.
How are you actually doing, Shepard? I mean, really. Not what you tell your squad to keep morale up.
Between you and me, I've no idea how we're gonna do this. I'm doing everything I can, but...
You've done more than most. There wouldn't be a man, woman, or child left on Horizon, if not for you.
I saved some of them. Not enough. And the Collectors will keep hitting colonies until I stop them.
So you'll stop them?
And here I thought it'd be difficult.
You'll get the job done. You always do. I just don't know what comes next. So tell me what you want. If this all ends tomorrow, what happens to us?
Marriage, old age, and a lot of little blue children.
You just say these things. Goddess, you were dead.
I got better.
This time, but you're going to leave again. When your team is ready. You'll leap through the Omega-4 relay. I spent 2 years mourning you. So if we're going to try this, I need to know you're always coming back.
Pretty big promise to make.
Oh, is it?
I have to have something special.